This is Channel One Lunchtime News. Now, a section of Amani National Congress legislators have dismissed claims that the party's leader Musalia Mudavadi will join forces with Deputy President William Ruto in the 2022 general election. Kwisero Member of Parliament Christopher Aseka said Mudavadi will instead march on to the ballot as a presidential candidate.
The Kwisero Member of Parliament told off those forcing Musalia to join the Deputy President's camp, adding that the ANC party leader should be left to make his personal decision.
Kama Mudavadi hata kuwa kwa debe, ule mutu tutasaidia mwenye ako karibu ni mheshimiwa Raila Amolo Odinga.
According to Aseka, Mudavadi's name will be on the ballot paper come 2022 general election.
Tunajua ya kwamba mheshimiwa Wycliffe Musalia Mudavadi atagombea kiti cha urais cha jamhuri la Kenya. Na kama hata gombea, atatuonyesha mwelekeo mahali tunae.
Elsewhere, Orange Democratic Movement Youth Wing Leadership has urged more youth countrywide to run for elective posts, promising them fair party primaries. ODM Youth President John Ketura said ODM party and like-minded political parties under the Azimio la Umoja initiative will ensure fair and credible party primaries.
You'll hear him saying, I have another 6 slots for young people. That is in my cabinet. And you know, government is not just cabinet. There are going to be other positions. There are going to be ambassadorial positions. There are going to be directors. There are going to be many head of prastatals. There are going to be, government is big. Mutafute vitu kwa hii chama, and we are going to give you a free and fair nomination. Sisi atuta kandamiza mtu.
He spoke in Kitengela town when he received dozens of youth defectors who have decamped to ODM.